Hey guys, press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Pink Villa.
What's up guys, I'm Karan Thacker and today I will reveal all my firsts. I think my first job was being a slave for my father in his office. Yes, when I was really young, I remember when I was in the 7th standard, my father used to give us all his sheets for accounts and he used to tell us kids, that's me and my sister, to put them and pile them up according to the months when he had to finish the accounting for the year ending. I think that was my first job. Actually, to think of it, sorry, now I'm cutting myself. My first job was that my mother's shop is a kirani dukaan. Kirani as in like dale wagaira ki dukaan. So I got 20 rupees for there झाड़ू मारने के लिए और उस टाइम पे ना वहां पर वो एक अलग झाड़ू लगता है जो एकदम जो मिट्टी के लिए झाड़ू होता है सो वो पूरे गोडाउन में मारने के 20 रुपए मिले थे आई थिंक दैट वाज माय फर्स्ट जॉब सो व्हाट डिड आई डू विद इट आई डोंट क्वाइट रिमेंबर बट अज्यूमिंग माई लव फॉर स्वीट्स आई मस्ट हैव डेफिनेटली बॉट लाइक अ चॉकलेट और वन ऑफ दोज कंचे वाले सोडे आते थे तो ये जलंधर की बात है पंजाब की तो वहां पर ये सारी चीजें बड़ी मिलती हैं तो जो कंचे वाला सोडा होता था आई मस्ट हैव डेफिनेटली बॉट वन फ्रॉम दैट माय फर्स्ट टाइम एवर ऑन सेट wow. My first time ever on set was for an advertisement for a leading newspaper where I was one of the guys in the backdrop and that was my first time on a set. My first ever co-star. Well, if you talk about television, my first ever co-star was Parneet. We did a show together called Labni Miladi Jodi. She was my first co-star. First professional photo shoot. You know, I have a very funny story to this. So, you know, when I became an actor, or more like when I wanted to be an actor, I didn't really have money to go out there and, you know, get myself a portfolio. So all through, you know, I kept doing these ad shoots, like, you know, for all these small brands in smaller cities in India. But my first professional photo shoot was once I became an established actor, which was very recently. I did a portfolio, so that was my first ever shoot. Yeah, I think when I was in school, you know, when I got complimented by the girls on my first trip ever. Actually, my first interaction ever with girls was in the 7th standard because I was in an all boys school, and all the Aryavidya Mandir, that's the school I went to. So I was in the boys school, or jo Santa Cruz school ki ladkiyan thi. Because that was the girls' school. All of us went out on a trip together. Believe it or not, it was a yogashram camp. So we were meant to do yoga, but I think all of us just ended up having a very romantic sort of a getaway because all me and my friends ended up coming back with girlfriends. All of us. Well, the first time I ever went on stage, I don't really remember when was the first performance, but the first time ever I started enjoying dance was in Jhalak Dikhla Ja. When I did Jhalak, and I used to be so scared of performing on stage but somewhere in the midst of Jhalak I think I found my love for performances I found my love for performing on a stage and I just fell in love with the stage and you know I have so much to credit to that show for opening me up as an artist as a performer and making me find my love you know for the stage I think the first time I ever went to the gym was again in Jalandhar you know, my cousins have had such a big influence on me while I was growing up. So my older brother, we call him Shammi Bhaiya. So we Punjabi, we have made every person's name like this. His name is Ritesh, but Shammi, Jimmy, so Shammi Bhaiya used to work out. So he took me to the gym. I think I was about 12 years old, and I think all I did was those bicep curls. That's about it. First time that I received an award, I think was. The best stylish actor or the best promising actor, one of the two. Both didn't make me feel like I really have a career because one spoke about my sense of style and one spoke about that I'm a promising actor. I don't know what that really means, but it sounds like main vaada karta hoon ki agle saal main achhi acting karunga. So I don't know how to take either of those, but one of the two was my first award. I think they still haven't said it. I'm waiting for that first time to happen that my parents say that I've made it. I think as a son and as a child, the one accolade that you really want is from your family, from your parents. And at times I wish that it came in early, but at the same time, I think the drive is that it comes in late because you keep trying to do more, you keep trying to excel more, just because somehow you want your parents to be proud of you. So I'm glad that my parents have still not complimented me on sort of making it. Or maybe actually I haven't. You know, I'm confused. From the memory of remembering being starstruck, I think it has to be Shah Rukh Khan. Mr. Shah Rukh Khan is the biggest reason why I wanted to be an actor. I think my sense of acting is from the films that I've seen of him. When I met him recently, and you know, I've met him over a bunch of times now, and I think I still get starstruck because he's the only person that I get really tight-lipped in front of. Like, I do not know what to say. I think the first time that I felt like a celebrity is, to be precise, is 10th of May. About whatever 10th of May 8 years back would be. Oh, that was easy. 10th of May 2010. It was the first day that I shot an outdoor sked for Lavanya Miladi Jodi. We were in Panchgani, and I so vividly remember being at this bus stop in Panchgani where we were shooting, and you know, these bunch of kids that were there, because they saw me in front of a camera, so they naturally just assumed I'm an actor. I mean, it could have been anybody else, but that's the first time I felt like a star, because a whole bunch of kids came asking me for my autograph, and this is about eight years back. So time pe, you know, selfies was not a thing. Phone to hote nahi the mobile wale, matlab aise phone nahi hote the. So they all came, and you know, I signed autograph, and didn't even know what to sign actually, because you know, I started acting, but I never thought ke ek time aega ke signature karna padega, to sign hona kaisa chahiye. So I just remember scribbling something because I was so nervous to give an autograph to a bunch of people. But yeah, I thought that was, I mean, that was my first time of feeling like, oh wow, you know, I'm an actor now, I'm a celebrity now. First time I walked the ramp when I was 13 years old. In fact, just recently I was, you know, I'd gone for Manish's show, Manish Malhotra's show, and I was telling him that Lubna Adams was sitting there. Lubna Adams choreographed a fashion show that I did as a child about when I was 13 with Candice Pinto, who was right next to me, and I remember walking with Candice Pinto, John Abraham, Aryan Baid, and I remember playing the younger version of John Abraham on a fashion show. So it was like three eras. So this was about when I was 13, yeah, 13, 14. Yeah, I think the first dish that anybody cooks is fried eggs, sunny side up, half fried, so get them. मेरे डैड ने मुझे सिखाया था हाफ फ्राई बनाना, बिकॉज हमारे घर में सबको अंडे बड़े पसंद हैं, तो हर संडे के संडे लिटरली अंडे बनते थे, एंड माय डैड यूज्ड टू मेक इट फॉर अस, सो माय फादर टॉट मी एक्चुअली हाउ टू मेक फ्राइड एग्स. माय फर्स्ट एवर क्रश, आई नो इट साउंड वेरी क्लीशेड, बट इट वॉज माई स्कूल टीचर. इट वॉज टू माई स्कूल टीचर्स एक्चुअली. It was my English teacher, I'm not going to take her name, she's married now, and it was my history teacher. My first ever travel experience, and this is another time that I felt like, wow man, I've made it, I'm a celebrity and stuff, is when somebody called me to London to do to perform at a show, and they flew me all, you know, business class, and I was received by a bunch of bodyguards, and you know, I was taken around, and I was shown around London. And I was like really taken care of. I was like, wow man, I think I've made it. So I remember calling my mom also, mamma, main star ban gaya, I think, you know. So it was this trip in London that I went as to perform here. The first phone that I ever had was my dad's secondhand Alcatel. Secondhand being, I was the secondhand because he gave it to me. It used to be those really big cordless looking phones with pura antenna khichna padta tha. और मुझे याद है उस टाइम पे 18 रुपए अ मिनट कॉल हुआ करती थी. व्हेन यूज्ड टू हैव अ नेटवर्क कॉल्ड BPL, आई डोंट नो इफ यू, मैं गाली दे रहा, डोंट गेट मी रॉन्ग, बट दैट्स द नेटवर्क यूज्ड टू बी कॉल्ड BPL, एंड आई रिमेंबर माय डैड गिविंग इट टू मी व्हेन ही शिफ्टेड टू अ नोकिया लेटर. You know, when you do these things in abundance, you don't really realize that when is the first time you ever pampered yourself, because I love massages, I love getting believe it or not, I love getting a pedicure. I think it's good to be clean. You know, also I think I started getting pedicures because I somewhere read that Saif Ali Khan spoke about how men should get a pedicure. I was like, you know what, man, Saif's a cool guy, yeah. You know, if he gets a pedicure, man, I should not be ashamed to do it. So I picked on to being metrosexual very easily and a long time back. So I love everything that's pamper worthy. I love getting a haircut. I love massages. I love getting a pedicure. I totally take care of myself, man. I'm very self-invested. The first car that I ever bought was a Toyota Corolla, which was a golden color, 6413. I'll never forget that because that's the first car I ever bought with my own money, and I was very proud of it. But I think the one car that'll always be very close to my heart was the car during my struggle. It was my dad's Honda City, and it was a Honda City. बॉम्बे में ना एक बहुत बड़ी बाढ़ आई थी, तो उस बाढ़ में ना मेरी गाड़ी डूब गई थी. सो उस टाइम पे पैसे नहीं थे टू काइंड ऑफ रियली गेट इट डन. तो वो एक हमारे पास वो एक फैमिली कार हुआ करती थी, बिकॉज आई मीन अब तो हम सारे बिगड़ गए, हर बंदे का अपनी एक एक गाड़ी है, पर उस टाइम पे परिवार में एक ही गाड़ी होती थी. सो आई रिमेंबर हैविंग दैट कार, एंड दैट कार गॉट सो सड़ोड, मैंने से सड़ोड एज इन वो गाड़ी इतनी सड़ गई कि उसमें नीचे फ्लोरिंग नहीं थी. तो लिटरली एट सम पॉइंट्स ना यू कुड फ्लिंटस्टोन द कार, मतलब यू कुड रीच द ग्राउंड. बिकॉज आप नोबडी ऑब्वियसली नोज दिस कि गाड़ी के जो कारपेट है उसके नीचे बस एक पतरा होता है, वो पतरा अगर निकल जाए तो जमीन ही है. तो क्योंकि वो गाड़ी सड़ गई थी, पूरा पतरा सड़ गया था, तो बीच बीच में ना बड़े खड्डे थे, तो आपको लिटरली दिखता था कि सड़क कहाँ एवरीथिंग. और एसी चलता नहीं था, सिर्फ मेरी खिड़की नीचे ऊपर नीचे होती थी, बिकॉज वो ठीक कराई थी, बिकॉज सारी बाकी खराब हो गई थी. सो दैट कार वॉज वेरी पिवटल in my struggle before I became an actor, or while I became an actor. Actually, I used to drive that car in my first show, which was Love Ne Mila Di Jodi. So guys, this was my sharing, my first, and believe it or not, somewhere I was a little nervous because I didn't know what kind of questions are going to come my way, because you know it is about the firsts. But this was the most saaf sutra first that I've ever done. So if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to Pink Pillar.